Bazooka Candy Brand's new Push Pop Gummy Roll comes in four flavors: watermelon, berry blast, blue raspberry, and strawberry. They come in a dispenser that looks like a tape measure. How they work is simple. Just pull back, press down, and push forward. Then tear away the candy. Out of the four flavors, I liked strawberry the best. My second favorite flavor is watermelon. And behind that is the blue raspberry flavor. And my least favorite flavor is berry blast, which tastes a little too plasticky to me. One last thing. Thanks to boredom, I pulled out the entire roll from one of them and I learned there's about 2 feet of candy. So if you're wondering about that, there you go.